Hey there, this is Jordan from Rolls Battery with another tech tip. Today we're answering the question, what is a BMS? A BMS, here, is a controller board that oversees the safety and performance of a battery. In our case, that's a lithium iron phosphate, or LFP battery. Fundamentally, that means keeping the cells inside the battery at a safe operating voltage, current, and temperature. Depending on the requirements of the system, a BMS might also manage cooling, fire suppression systems, heating, external communication, or balancing. Balancing specifically is a process by which series connected cells are kept at the same state of charge for the entirety of their charge and discharge cycles. Keeping cells balanced in this way ensures that the maximum pack capacity is available to serve the loads connected to the battery or battery bank. In a typical drop-in replacement or home ESS application, top balancing is used to balance cells when they're at the top of their state of charge or full, by either moving energy out of or into specific cells to equalize their state of charge amongst those series connected cells. The core protection functions of a modern BMS are typically managed by some form of disconnect switch. The BMS in the S-series and R-series BMS uses a FET-based bidirectional switch, just here, to independently restrict charging and discharging as needed. This switch is equipped with transient voltage suppression and, depending on the product line, incorporates FETs rated to 100 volts DC. The BMS monitors current, voltage, and cell and switch temperature, along with managing balancing and external data transfer. In the case of our S-series drop-in models, the BMS also controls a heating pad within the battery for cold weather operation. It improves on current sensing, temperature, accuracy, and protections, as well as transient voltage suppression over our R-series models, shown here. Our upgraded S-series BMS also have secondary protection in the form of a user serviceable fuse. They have a screen to read the voltage and state of charge data, just here, as well as heating and Bluetooth connection status. It relays any errors to the user quickly so you can identify and fix any errors with specific batteries in your system or the system more broadly. Our S-Series 48-volt ESS models are UL 1973 compliant, and they feature a secondary protection in the form of a shunt trip breaker. These models can connect up to 16 batteries together to exchange data and monitor from one location on a Windows system. All of our S-Series batteries can be easily opened in the case of an unavoidable failure like a lightning strike or other power surge which does not damage the cells but might render the BMS unusable. If you experience a problem with your R or S-Series BMS, the first place to look should either be on the screen or through the mobile app to help diagnose the error yourself. If you're still having issues, refer to the manual online and the associated support articles for your model. Then, check your external charge and discharge set points, and after that, if you still can't resolve your issue, feel free to contact us at support@rollsbattery.com. Thanks so much. Have a great day.